conquistadors, conquerors, leaders in the Spanish conquests in the Americas, especially Mexico and Peru. In the 16th century, consuls, the chief executive officers of the Roman Republic, too, were chosen annually to administer the government and lead the army in battle. Consul of the Plebs, a consul only for plebeians. After 287 BCE, however, its resolutions were binding on all Romans. Crusade in the military ages, a military campaign in defense of Christendom, a Christian kingdom. Cuneiform, wedge-shaped, a system of writing developed by the Sumerians and consisted of wedge-shaped impressions made by a reed stylus. Stylus on clay tablets on curiales, city councillors in Roman cities who played an important role in governing the vast Roman Empire. Demesine, the part of a manor retained under direct control of the lord and worked by the serfs as part of their labor services. Poor serfs. Diaspora, the scattering of Jews throughout the ancient world after the Babylonian captivity in the 6th century BCE. Dictator in the late Roman Republic, an official granted unlimited power to run the state for a short period of time, usually 6 months during an emergency. Divination, the practice of seeking to foretell future events by interpreting divine signs, which could appear in various forms, such as in entrails of animals, in patterns in smoke, or in dreams. Divine right monarchy, a monarchy based on the belief that monarchs receive their power directly from God and are responsible to no one except good. Empiricism, the practice of relying on observation and experiment.